Broken clock is a comfort. It helps me sleep tonight. Maybe it can't stop tomorrow from stealing all my time. And I am here.